Say a child's prayer if you can't say a man's.